nothing of the future.
Okay, enough of all this chit-chat. I'm starving. I'm gonna have Cook make me a snack to bring to bed. I need a salami sandwich left this spot. If you're feeling peckish, I'm happy to share.
He's a creep. I feel bad for Sonny having to deal with him. I mean, the guy's a nightmare.
Yeah, right. But you know what? He might not be the only one who has a problem with you coming back here. Come on, Sonny, you and Vicky, your relationship is so complicated. And after a year that's since been fought to say the least with Stefan and Chad in the Titans League competition, you sure this is all worth it here?
Chad and Stefan, I've gone toe-to-toe with them before. I can handle it.
Without distractions, no doubt you can. You know that Eve's back in the picture here? I mean, come on, that can't be easy for
Daddy, Eve, Eve, you know, we're history. We're history. I mean, I haven't even thought about her.
No, I saw you just like that. Yeah.
No, I haven't been just like that, but let's just say I've had some help getting over it.
Really? What kind of help? Or is that not my
age? No, that's not what you're asking. No, I'm asking, Chloe and I have actually reconnected, and it's been, I'm good. It's been a positive thing for me.
You and Chloe?
Yeah. Just look, you know, she's been a really good friend to me.
Right. That's all you are, is friends.
You're my father. I know you care, so I don't mind telling you. I mean, I'm actually used to people asking me at this point.
What do you mean you're used to people asking?
Everyone's asking. I mean, Eve, Maggie, they're all questioning me about it.
All right, well, did you give them an answer? Because you sure as hell didn't give me one.
Here's my answer. Yes.
I'll be there just for this.
Brady and I are just friends, like I said.